What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, we're left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
I love those. It's amazing. Oh, that is awesome.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day. Matriarch Tirsa, what is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well... I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go, and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned.
Well, that's not very nice.
There. Oh, come on.
Actual mouse, I wasn't sure. Well, that was a pretty long intro there. This game is already amazing from what I've seen. Oh, the rat. Okay, two sides left. I'm gonna go right. Let's see what I find. That's. I think I might have chose the right path.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Oh, what's this?
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Is that all frozen? That looks frozen. Or is it maybe just extremely rusted? Looks frozen though. Don't think it's rusted, but might have been the minerals just growing around it throughout the many years. It's a lot of rats. I wasn't expecting to see animals. Am I supposed to go up there?
Ross said to never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
Oh, interesting. This looks like a desk. What's that noise? That is one big rat. Oh. Go left this time. See what we find. What is that? What was that? Oh, some chest bats. However, that doesn't sound like a bat or an animal.
There's something up ahead.
Can I see what's up ahead through here? I don't think so. Alright, let's continue on. Gonna do it slowly. Don't know what's up ahead.
What's that? A dead person.
What? Already a dead person.
There's something shiny there.
Oh, jump scare. I feel like a jump scare. Okay. No jump scare. I'm good. What is it? So, just let me see what they were working on. Oh, it's awesome. Can I read any of it? It's too blurry to see or read. All right, let's continue on and see what we find.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Use a device to scan the room.
How do I get it open?
Glass door, heavy shield, steel integrity maintained. How do I get it open? Maybe there's...
Shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Secure encryptions with the holographic display data shows. So, how do I connect?
More lights.
Ah, there's one over there. So this is how I come over here. Do those lights always stay on? It's awesome, okay.
It changed color.
Awesome. That was an easy puzzle. I expect it to be a little bit more difficult. Like an actual lock where you have to turn it, you know, left once, right once, and then left again before it opens. Or is it the other way around? I forget. It's been a long time. Oh. Oh. Feel tempted just to follow the arrow so I can get out of the cave, but I also don't want to miss anything that's in here. Could be secrets, I don't know, collectibles. Still unreadable. Nothing, okay.
What's that?
Is that another dead person? It looks like another dead person.
It's got a device. Like the one I found.
It's another one. That's new. How do I pick it up? Can I scan it?
Oh. I want it this way. It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
He's right behind you. Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac.
Is it repeating?
Daddy
repeating.
He sure does love his little big man.
It's repeating over
Look,
again.
Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Oh, it's so sad that he died. Whatever happened to this place? I don't think it was just abandoned and people just dropped dead and died. I think something might have gone wrong in this research facility. The arrow says that way, but I think I'm gonna follow the little mouse. Let's see where it. Never mind. Is this a collectible? Voice log.
Well, happy new year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone
dead person over
in the
there.
Community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
Okay, is there more things to scan? No, there's another dead person. Full stop.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Chana handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Huh. Is there another data log around here? Is that two out of something and before? Did I miss one? Where I think I'm going. This feels like I've been here. Another person.
Why did they die here?
I mean,
what happened to
them?
Your guess is as good as mine, Alloy.
Great idea, Director Evans. Like, I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like, I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
What? Data corruption.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Well,
they shall soon dissolve like snow. The sun forbear to shine. But God, who called?
Is that a song? Sounds like a song. Need more to scan.
And maybe that's all I need, you know? That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro weave dress and the way you smile. I had to look away or you were gonna see it. place. What had just blossomed inside me, you know? It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
And pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. And, well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
Getting close to
down here. I'm coming.
Found the exit.
Oh, mother be praised. Come, girl, take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come.
Interesting.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world.
Metal world?
What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
Could have been a maybe.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Oh boy, I can't wait. Is that it for the first chapter? Or is there more? His father must be thinking she's going crazy since she's the only one that can see those shapes.
What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Bow?
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. Wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
I wonder if I can scan that. Will it say anything?
Aloy,
it won't.
Come now.
Whoops.
Gather the berries. Good.
Did I just take the whole plant? Berries. Probably. Medicine pouch.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Berries, flowers, plants. Got it.
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
So they don't do a very good job then.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy.
All machines?
Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
I don't think all machines are that dangerous. Is that? No, it's a pig. It's a boar.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
How can you see? I don't. Where's that machine? I don't see it. And what are the names of these machines? I can't. Oh, tall grass.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers.
Watchers.
You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen closely and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
Don't move. Can I get on top of it? I went low.
And follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Can I ride that? It seems like there'll be a way better way to travel on top of those things. They look like they can run fast.
Let it pass.
Another one? I wonder if these watchers travel by herds. Oh, hello. Can I use my bow now?
Come, back this way.
That is awesome.
The quieter you be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Got it, crouch walk. Is there a third one that's gonna stop by? Wait for it. Oh, speak of the devil. Here he is. Here is a watcher. Can I jump on top of you now? Can I scan you?
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Okay, so they move on pairs of three. I mean, in a single... Never mind.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you.
Good.
Now stay
still. Symbol or shows how visible you are. Awesome. Got an eye watching me the whole time. What is that? Another person? It's another person.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
Is that another tribe member?
He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong! Teb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow.
Interesting. I think I see the herd from here. Well, guys, I think I'm gonna leave this video up to this one. Got out the cave, learned a lot of interesting stuff. I really like the game so far. Really like how the movie style shows between cutscenes and gameplay. So in the next one, we'll go ahead and take down one of those. I don't know what they look from here. Definitely not watchers. They look like horses or some kind. Well, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.